Coach Maddie from NYC Elite in Tribeca. I hope you all are doing well and having lots of fun staying home and staying inside with your family. We miss you at the gym, but we can't wait to see you soon. This morning, we're just going to do a quick little video to get our bodies moving and stretch out our muscles and kind of get some of our wiggles out. So, we're going to start with some straight jumps. Nice and easy. We're going to count all the way to 10. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and freeze it. Good job. All right, this time we're going to do it again, but we're going to go a little bit faster. Ready? Hands up, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, freeze. Very good. All right, let's do some open and shut steps. Hips. We're going to do 10 of these. So here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and freeze. Excellent. All right, we're going to do one more jump. We're going to do our hello goodbye jumps. So we're going to start by saying hello to our friends and turn around goodbye. Hello friends, and let's do one more, goodbye, and hello friends, very good. All right, let's get our muscles stretched out. We're going to reach all the way up to the ceiling, and all the way down to our toes. Very good, have a seat on your bottom. Next, we're going to do our butterfly stretches. We're going to put the bottoms of our feet together in a butterfly. Our wings a little bit up and down. Let's try this. Let's reach over and smell our stinky toes. Ready? Ew. Stinky. How do your toes smell? Let's try again. Try again until. Oh, so stinky. I think we better wash those feet off. So let's get our soap out. Rub our soap together. Rub it on our toes. We gotta rinse nice and clean. And let's put on some gymnastics powder. Ready? We're gonna smell them again. Hopefully we don't sneeze. Let's see. Oh no. Too much gymnastics powder. Wipe some off. Okay, let's try again. Let's see if it's better. Still too much. Wipe off a little more. We're going to try one more time. Let's see. Oh my goodness. All right, we better just shake that gymnastic powder off. Shake it off. And freeze it. Very good. Can you reach up high and stretch to the ceiling? Let's reach all the way over to our toes. Take their nose and smell their knees. What do you need smelling? Alright, after this, let's do our nice big straddle position. Make sure our knees are nice and straight. We're gonna make a pizza. So let's start by rolling out our pizza dough all the way. And of course, we gotta put some sauce on the pizza. Good, and some cheese on the pizza. Let's think of our favorite topping. We're going to put our favorite topping on the pizza. I like peppers, so add some peppers. Okay? All right, the pizza is ready to cook. So we're going to push it all the way out into the oven. We're going to hold the oven door closed. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ding! Let's reach over and eat this side. And the other side. And let's stretch down and eat the middle. There we go. That was delicious. Let's shake those crumbs off our legs, though. I think we're going to try one more thing. So, we're going to put our feet on the floor like this. about turning your table over into a tunnel. Good, now let's try some donkey kicks. We're gonna do both feet high as we can. Ready? One, two, and three. Good job. Stand up, shake it out. Whew, that was hard. All right, friends, I hope your body feels a little bit more loosey-goosey now when we've got some of those wiggles out. It's time to move on to the next thing. So